It is. Well, you have to revive.
Yes, come on.
Alright, if you're planning your itinerary, let's say we got empty glass, uh-huh. Then we got my town. Does somebody have a small plunger?
Children,
yeah.
We're all dying.
Yeah.
They even have a few wives.
Yeah.
It's been a bad year.
It's not an allergy.
Glass up to the rim. The sun goes up, baby, the sun goes down. This whole world turns round and round. Oh, barkeep, and fill that empty glass up to the rim. Talking to me, a drink on me. You feel so lonesome, you feel so bad.
I lost
the only friend I had. You fill that empty glass up to the rim. Talking to me, baby, have a drink on me. Funny how the time goes by. Looking another year's gone by. Oh, hockey, fill that empty glass up to the rim. Keep filling that empty glass to the rim.
morning, biggest laugh down Bourbon Street. I can see me every time on his bended knee, he rather be.
Ridiculous way to end that tour.
It really was.
I can't get myself together. I just live from day to day. I could have a mind to go, have a mind to stay. But if I can keep holding on, something's bound to come along. I sit by my window, watch the dogs make through the trash. Me ever hungry, no cash. I sit by my window, watch the dogs make through the trash. But if I can't keep on holding on, something's bound to come along. Must be some secret I don't know. Must be doing something. Been doing it so long, something's bound to come along. I can't get myself together, I just live from day to day. I got half a mind to go, half a mind to stay. But if I can't keep on holding on, something's bound to come along. Something's bound.
The way Lynn sings, I have half a mind on that song.
I don't have it anymore. That part's gone.
So I think we're going to do one more. And since we always start and end with it, we'll...
We're going to go lay down on the couch.
Thanks. Don't you have a couch in that purse you carry?
No.
You think so?
Man, the thing's huge.
She brought the little one today, too.
Oh, yeah. The one with the recliner. Wow.
That's that is not a your petite purse. That's your purse.
That's it.
It's got a love seat in it instead.
That's the smallest bag she's ever had.
It has a refrigerator. We should have an air conditioner.
Well, anyway, so thanks so much for being a small but dedicated audience.
Yes. Thanks. I'm in the water.
It's a poor workwoman who blames her tools.
No, it's pollen and all the grass is blooming. Oh, please.
Yeah.
And then,
you really love me. I know you do, so.
If you'd like to see Lynn take even more abuse, we'll be at the farmer's market on Wednesday.
Yes.
Yes.
For the second leg of our world tour.
Oh, would you like to have four husbands?
No.
I suffer. I suffer. I bring them wipes. That's a thanks I
do. Yeah, it's too bad our witty repartee was not more interesting, because I like that wasting time to give us a chance to regroup between tunes. But this part of the whole exercise is really boring.
We could probably do it pretty good if we all had recliners.
That comes.
Comes with a bigger bag.
Anyway, so thanks. Thanks to Matt Leavenworth on fiddle and mandolin.
former best bass player I ever played with. And Pete Leavenworth on everything else. He's been covering up my really kind of sketchy guitar playing for 50 years now. And Jay and Lynn fill in all the blank spaces.
And Mark Hopkins, the producer of all these things.
When I was little, I couldn't afford to buy sheet music, so I decided to write my own tunes.
We're glad you did.
So anyway, this is the last one up, and I hope you had a good time at the fair.
See the river, so down along the river.
town.
Thank you.